Okay, here we go. Mission 4. This is gonna fucking blow. Just gonna take a quick look around. Looks like I'm at the edge of the map. Hey! I got cat sabotage going on. What are you doing? There, go play outside. Cats. Okay. EP, hate to send you first, but since you're lower ranking. Flares here. Well, I did fuck up and not bring a tremendous amount. I've got 5, I think. A little bit unusual not to have spotted anybody at all. Could be a sign of bad shit. This mission might take a very long time. Terror missions usually do, especially early on when you're outgunned significantly. Gotta take it slow. Okay, here's hoping. There are a few plasma blasts, nothing killed yet. Door opened. Try to get a PE right on that corner there. Oh, first victim. Thank God for that. Looks like it's floaters and reapers or reavers, which is good because cyber discs will fucking rape you. They're almost impossible to kill except with high explosives. This is why I'm not really a fan of rifles. 3 shots and nothing close. With the cannons, if you come close, it'll probably blow up. That's kind of a bummer too, since he's crouching in the middle of the way there. Good old Bavoric. of the shot. Try an auto. Jesus, man. Not bad. Looks like he would have hit him twice there. Not really needed. Mark Ryan ride the soul pole. I need somebody with a PE. That's a bummer. Sometimes it's a pretty good idea to actually have somebody with a PE in their hand, like the Bob. See if we can get him to chuck this fucker. Nah, not this turn. And fuck it, we're almost done. Random shot, sounds like a civvy got smoked. Got a door opening. Just gonna move Bavork up so that ramp's clear. Does his work. It's fucking dark. Somebody's got to have a flare. Okay, so got to port out of the way.